三个避开 Brian Cha YouTube 广告的方法。大家好，我是 Syria， 话咁快嚟到第四个星期，每个星期一我都会同大家分享下我对事情嘅睇法。近来我喺电话度都成日听到 Brian Cha 车子见个名，好多人都觉得成日见到佢嘅广告好烦，而佢就叫人话唔想见到佢啲广告就 quit YouTube。
有一个朋友话 Kevin 半夜喂 Brian， 你嘅 YouTube 啲广告好烦 ，Kevin 明白嘅唔好睇 YouTube 咯 ，quit YouTube 咯。你成日都会见到我噶 ，by the way， 因为我有好多 budget 喺度买广告 ，by the way，Kevin 系咪？我俾一个嘅建议俾你，唔中意 quit 咗 YouTube 佢，得唔得？好唔 OK？ 你知唔知道有几多 YouTuber 要靠我哋呢啲人卖广告，啲 YouTuber 先可以生存到？你知唔知道啊 ？Kevin 得唔得？两种嘢啫，第一种就系唔中意嘅 ，quit 咗你。quit 咗 YouTube， 因為我可以 guarantee 一樣嘢，你會不停見到我嘅。唔好問啲咁幼稚嘅問題。我唔知道我啲廣告煩唔煩，我自己都覺得煩，因為我成日我自己沖涼嘅時候咧，我都成日都睇到我自己，我自己都要 skip 自己，因為當你睇夠五秒，佢 charge 我摸嗱啦，我快啲 skip 咗自己先。喺 delete 咗 app 佢，好冇？呢一個係 Uncle Brian 俾你嘅建議嚟嘅。Yeah， don't like it， quit it， don't complain， 唔好喺度。喺度 nag 係咪？喺度 complain， 唔好做個小朋友做嘅嘢，得唔得？唔中意 quit 係咪？而家呢個 life 唔中意 get out。
咁又唔使咁激進嘅。By the way， 今日等 I T 人 Siri 我教大家點可以唔使 quit YouTube 又避開佢啦。第一個方法係 YouTube 本身嘅功能，當你一睇到佢嘅廣告時，按一按個感嘆號。跟住揿封锁此广告，咁就得咗。第二个方法就系俾钱买 YouTube Premium， 每个月68蚊，咁就乜广告都冇啦。第三个方法就系用一个叫 Deep Browser 嘅免费 App， 除咗可以冇广告之外，仲可以 Background 播放，非常方便。最后，如果真心唔想睇到 Brian， 首先唔好去 search 佢，咁见到佢嘅机会就细好多啦。最后送一首歌俾 Brian。Sam Pink Captain 嘅 I Will Never Fall In Love With You， 下星期見。
I think I'll go in my bare feet and walk until they start to bleed, so you can see how far you are from me. Sorrow starts to flood my eyes. There's never room for compromise.When choosing love that lays in love that dies. I will never fall, will never fall in love with you.5s and empty frames and thoughts of simpler times. You can't pry it from my fingertips, and you'll never hear from my cold lips that from the start I was never convinced. I will never fall.Thank you. die and your breathing numbers will be on our side. I will never fall, will never fall in love with you. Never fall.